Okay, so I'm gonna do between the bars on guitar and ukulele, slightly non-standard tuning. I think standard tuning is G, C, E, A. What's my tuning? My tuning is G, C, E, A. And I think usually it's G, C, A, E. Anyways, between the bars, Elliott Smith. On the guitar goes like this. Sorry, I'm just gotta warm up a bit. So A minor. Seven. Anyways, so yeah, you got the idea. Now on my ukulele that I have tuned to G, C, E, A. I don't know, that's what the library tuned it, and I didn't really want to mess with them too much because I don't want to break a string. So I looked up the guitar chords, and with G, C, E, A minor 7 is actually just completely open. So, open. Then this is F. Then this is C. And this is the hard part. We have to go to this is E major. Thank you. To E A D G B E. So, and this is not my best guitar, but I love it. I love this guitar. I love your guitar. There's also. On my computer, thanks to a website which I will link. So So thank you for watching.